Hey fam, hit that like button, just like Tyson. You dig?
What's the word, family? Hey man, check this out. Man, we got breaking news right now because somebody's out here breaking the internet, man. And they're breaking the internet for their OnlyFans page. And it happens to be the one and only Lisa Ray McCoy from Chicago, man. She's breaking the internet right now, and everybody want to be a part of it. Even Meek Mill stuck his beak out there and said he want to be the first subscriber. Guess what, Meek? Me and you going to have to be on a head-to-head race, man, because I want to see those golden arches, man. I'm telling you, man, I want to see that mature body just laying across a bed, just golden brown skin, you know. Hey man, I'ma tell you something. I'm glad to see that Lisa Ray is happy right now, man, because she went through a lot of things in the last couple of years, man, with the argument with her and Nicole Murphy, man, if y'all don't know, man, she's Eddie Murphy's ex-wife, man, and she allegedly slept with Lisa Ray's husband, the president of Turks and Caicos, man, where she was the first lady. Bro, she had to give all of that up because of this situation. Not only this situation, but I heard that her friend, Dwayne Martin, after she introduced him to her husband, started bringing the Tatianas around her husband, and they got closer than Lisa Ray and her husband, man, and she said he took her husband away. And I was like, whoa, what type of shit was that? Was that an insinuation on homosexuality? I don't know. But we gonna keep focused, man, upon this Lisa Ray OnlyFans page, man. I know it's gonna be cracking. I know it's gonna be pumping. And I just wanna be one of the first to have a look at that, like I said, at them golden arches, man. I'm talking about them golden legs, man. You know, she gonna be spread eagle, man. She said she was sharing everything, you know, no holes barred and all that type of stuff. Hey, Lisa Ray, man, shout out to you, girl. Shout out, you go, girl, with your fine self. Hey, man, check this out. Now, not only that, man, happened, but when that was going on with Nicole Murphy, man, her sister, the Brat, came out and said, she did sleep with my sister's husband. Woo-woo, she's a Tatiana to the highest degree. I was like, whoa, they both tag-teaming her ass now. You know, that happened. So I thought that her and the Brat situation was pretty cool. But come to find out, on Lisa Ray's birthday, the Brat made a surprise call into our show, and oh my God, it was an awkward silence for like 2 minutes, man. Then Lisa Ray just bust out, started crying. Then next thing you know, the G in her just came out, and she just started snapping on a Brat, bro. She was like, why you ain't been calling me? Why we ain't been in contact? I gotta hear about you on the internet. I gotta hear about you on the blogs. I was like, whoa. Like, man, that shit was hard. Like, the Brat couldn't do nothing but just sit back, keep her mouth shut, and just hopefully make everything blow over. Man, that was so crazy to me. But then a couple of weeks ago, man, Lisa Ray also made the news because the homeboy JoJo Capone from Chicago went on the internet saying that MC8 from Compton Most Wanted was a snitch. Now, MC8 did a movie back in the 90s with Lisa Ray and Bernie Mac. But when he didn't do the movie for Hollywood, he did it for a local drug dealer named Nate Hill in Chicago, man. MCA actually went to the grand jury and told them that Nate Hill paid him $100,000. JoJo Capone said, yeah, he got on the stand and told that my homeboy paid him all this money, but Lisa Ray kept it 100, man. I want to know what y'all think about this, though, man. Do y'all want to see Lisa Ray, man, spread eagle on the couch, on the sofa, you know, walking around with lingerie? Do y'all want to join her OnlyFans? Man, comment up in the comment section, man. Like and subscribe, man. We gonna keep them coming. But you know what? No lie, guys. I might have to get my OnlyFans subscription because I gotta see how beautiful Lisa Ray can make it happen, man. Can make the OnlyFans page. It only got sexier with Lisa Ray, man. Tell me what y'all think about this situation. Is she too old? to be doing some things like this because she got a whole bunch of haters out there also saying that she's 50-something years old. She need to be in the house. Go in the house, grandma. Get the kids. Wash them dishes or something. Cook some roast, you know what I'm saying? But Lisa Ray ain't that type of grandma, you know what I'm saying? She's one that's gonna shake it fast, man. She's out in the club. She's beautiful, gorgeous, sexy, body banging. A whole lot of woman meat going on there. Hey, man, let me know what y'all think about it.